Doncic comes up with the rebound. He's collected four, swerves inside, works by Jackson, got the two, hits the deck. It's Doncic. 4 of 8. Inside, three defenders tried to knock it away. Luka hits the deck. He's got 14. Missing shot after shot because of Dallas's defense. And here comes Doncic. It goes out to Bullock, and it's over Crowder. That's a three. Count it. And a foul.
It's where all his shooters are at all time. Look at the dribble penetration. There are five black jerseys in the paint.
It's a rebound by Doncic. He's collected six already. And approaching the halfway point of the second quarter. Long three. Good. Doncic, another triple. Dribble for Phoenix.
Look how deep this three is here. And in the four wins versus Utah, this Dallas team averaged 17 made threes.
Dropped the anvil as he got high.
And then when all attention is on Luke.
Finney-Smith off to Doncic. A twirling move, and he's up and surrounded by black jerseys and still gets it to go.
Unacceptable, and that was the message to the team at halftime. Regardless of if they had Jalen or not, they weren't themselves defensively, they felt. They said, we have to be more physical on Booker.
Doncic is moving by one defender after another. Shivering, spinning, shooting, scoring, counted for two. Got hit in the wrist. Book it. And the foul goes on Paul.
Patience. He understands he's got the smaller Chris Paul on him. A little shake and bake. Chris Paul swipes down. And then just Luka Magic doing what Luka does. Are starting to find their rhythm. Something that was far and few between. Nice alley-oop there. Oh my goodness. Wait, did they call a foul? Was there a little bit of a shove down low with McGee?
It goes on McGee, who picks up his second personal foul.
Yeah, the shove right there. Oh, that's a scary fall there.
And approaching the halfway point of this fourth quarter in game one. Doncic by Crowder. Bullock is added to that, just picked up his fourth. With Luka sailing in.
That finish here by Luka gets a couple steps on Crowder.
There to grab it for Dallas.
Tell you, three here would go a long way for the Mavs.
Here's Doncic, the maneuver by Ayton right to the right. And a flush. One hand four by that age.
Again, just gets by the big. And since DeAndre Ayton's out there trying to guard him, he knows there's no rim protection.
Doncic. Long three. And Doncic with 45.